Got a warrant?
Who are you, huh? Who are you and what do you know about this RV?
Well, I'm the owner of this lot, which means you're trespassing on private property. As far as the RV goes, it seems to me it's locked, which means you're trying to break and enter. So I say again, you got a warrant?
Well, I don't need one if I've got probable cause, counselor.
Probable cause usually relates to vehicles, is my understanding. You know, traffic stops and whatnot.
So these round rubber things, there's wheels. This is a vehicle.
This is a domicile, a residence, and thus protected by the Fourth Amendment from unlawful search and seizure.
Look, buddy, why don't you just go
out? Did you see us drive in here? How do you know it runs? Did you actually witness any wrongdoing? It seems to me you're just out here fishing. Don't see that holding up in a court of law.
Oh, yeah? Look at these. What do those look like to you? They sure look like bullet holes to me. There's a firearm discharged inside of this domicile. I'm willing to bet there's a judge or two out there see that as probable cause. But I tell you what, why don't you call the Albuquerque police?
That they were there.
Tell them you got a DEA agent on your property making you very unhappy.
What? See if they maybe how could you have known that they were there before you took off the tape?
How come you here by yourself? I mean, if this was a legitimate DEA operation, 20 guys rushing in here like the Wrath of God.
How could you have known they were there before you took off the tape?
That's right. Probable cause needs to be readily apparent. Huh. Somebody in there.
Private domicile, and I will be harassed.
Probable cause or no, I'll give you 3 seconds to get your ass out of here. 1, 2... This is my own private domicile, and I will not be harassed! Bitch! Fine. You want your warrant? I'll have my guys bring it out here and deliver it to you on a little satin pillow. How's that? I waited this long. Wait a little longer.